stopped off at the State Auto Christmas Corner in downtown Columbus, and the displays are almost ready. In 1932, State Auto began decorating the company's downtown Columbus, Ohio headquarters as a Christmas gift to the community. Most of these figurines are ceramic. The display will be lighted nightly beginning at 5:30 on December 5th through New Year's Eve. Local choirs will offer free performances on weekends through Christmas. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.